Christopher.
And my name is Kaden.
And we would love to welcome you to the preschool experience. We have so much ready for you today, and we are so excited. But you know, don't we have a theme?
Yes. And do you know what our theme is? Our theme is light bright.
Light bright. That's actually a really good theme. You know, that also goes with a memory verse. And for that memory verse, Kaden will be saying the words, and I will be doing the movements for the memory verse. So if you know it, come on, do it with us.
Ready?
Okay, on the count of three.
Three, two, one. You are the light of the world. Matthew 5:14.
I think they should do it again. Yeah, come on.
Come on, do it.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
You are the light of the world. Matthew 5:14.
That's an amazing memory verse. But you know, now that we've got to the theme and we've gone to the memory verse, I think we should get to, you know, some praise and worship.
If you got joy, make some noise! Woo!
What's going on, everybody?
I'm Miss Joya.
And I'm Mr. John.
And John, I got a question for ya.
I love a good question.
I've known you for a while now.
You have.
But I want to hear a fun fact. What is something that I would be like, really? Like, tell me something that would make me say that. Just give me a fun fact. Just something cool, something simple. Ah. Oh, that was quick.
I got one.
Okay.
I got one.
Enlighten me.
It's funny that you say that, Joya.
Uh-huh.
Fun fact about me is I really, 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 enjoy lights.
Okay.
I am a fan of lights. When there's like a lot of lights in places, they're colorful lights, I love it. So like I love Christmas lights.
Okay.
Oh my goodness. I can't wait for Christmas because I love talking about the birth of Jesus, but I love driving around and looking at people's different Christmas light setups and all that kind of stuff.
Yeah.
It's so fun and it's so bright and it's so colorful. I love it. I also love neon lights.
Neon lights.
Listen,
okay.
When I was growing up, I used to love like whenever we would drive by restaurants or whatever, and they had like neon light signs.
Yeah.
At night, they're so bright, and I just love them. I love them. I love them. I love them. You know what? I also like
what?
I also like a good night light.
A good night light.
I like a good night light. I like a good.
How
night
old are
light.
You? Yeah. Okay.
Okay. I yeah. Mean, but listen. Okay. Here's the thing. Here's the thing. I like the way it's a subtle light. Like it's a little bit of light.
Yeah.
At nighttime, you know, and it's real kind of calming and soothing right before I go to bed.
Right.
Yeah. It's not because I'm scared. I'm afraid of the dark or anything.
Right. It just helps you see when you get up and need to go to the bathroom.
Yeah,
or go get a late night snack. Huh.
It just sets a nice mood.
Yeah.
For the house, I like it.
But you're missing. Are those all the lights you like?
Pretty much, yeah.
Uh-huh. I think you're missing one.
You think I'm missing one?
You're missing one. You're missing a light. You're missing a light, bro.
I said
bro.
Christmas lights.
Yeah, you did.
I said night lights. I said neon lights. That's it. That's the only ones I like.
But did you know that you're a light?
No, wait, just a minute.
Yeah.
How am I a light?
You are a light. This is what Jesus says.
Oh, wait, hold on. Jesus said it?
Yes, in the Bible in Matthew 5, 14 through 16.
Okay.
God says we are a light. We can be a light to the world. We are a light on a hill, and we do not need to be hidden by anything, right?
Yeah.
And I got an example I can give you.
Yeah.
I got an example.
Okay.
So also in the Bible, in Acts 8, 26, around that verse,
there is
a story.
Okay, I like it. Listen, I love a good story.
Yes.
Come on with it. I like it.
There is a story. There's this man, he's sitting in a chariot.
Okay.
You know what a chariot is?
Is it like an old school version of a car?
Yes, it's an old school version of a car, and it has a seat and horses pull it.
Okay.
Right.
So there's no engine.
There's no engine.
Got it.
Pure horsepower.
I see what you did there. That's
anyway,
good.
So there's this man. He's an Ethiopian man. He's sitting in the chariot and he's reading the Bible.
Okay,
so he's doing this in another man named Philip.
Philip, okay.
Yes, this man named Philip, he was going around and telling everybody about Christ.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yes, he was telling everyone about Jesus. He was being a light and telling everyone how much Jesus loves them. And Jesus is the one that they should depend on.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
He was being a really great light to the world. Okay,
yeah.
And so Philip is doing this and an angel or the spirit of the Lord tells Philip, to go up to this man, this Ethiopian man.
The one in the chariot.
In the chariot.
Uh-huh.
Right. And if Philip wasn't being a light, he could be like, no, I'm not going to go up to him. I'm not going to do that. I'm not going to obey the spirit.
Uh-huh.
But guess what Philip does?
He listened, didn't he?
Philip listens to the spirit, and he goes up to the man. He's like, hey, what you doing? Like, what you reading? What's going on? How's your day? And guess what? The man in the chariot is like, hey, come up here with me. I don't know what I'm reading. I need your help.
Oh, wow. So Philip helped him read the Bible.
Yes, Philip is helping him read the Bible.
Oh,
Philip is talking about it, teaching him, being a light, just informing and telling this man in the chariot all he needs to know about Jesus.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
So what happened after that?
So it turns out. And you got to read the story. But it turns out that Philip ends up baptizing the man in the chariot by the end of their conversation.
Oh, wow. So the Ethiopian guy was reading the Bible. Philip helps him. And then this guy comes to know Jesus as his Lord and Savior and gets baptized.
Right.
So what I'm learning from you is we can be a light by sharing the truth of Jesus with other people and loving them the way he would.
Yes. Purely, Philip was loving the man in the chariot by helping him, by teaching him. So we can be a light by the way we love others.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, man, that's awesome, man. So listen, now I get it. I like Christmas lights. I like neon lights. I even like a nice night light.
Yeah.
But I can be a light as well by loving people and teaching them about who Jesus is.
Yeah.
I love that. But I'm going to be honest with you. I'm not really good at it. So I think I want to pray and ask God for a little bit of help on how to be really good at telling people about who he is.
Of course.
Right hand up. Left hand up. Bring it together. Bring it down. God, thank you so much for allowing me to be a light for you. And thank you for allowing our friends at home to be a light for you as well. And God, I just ask that you would help us to love people the way you love them and teach them about who you are and your goodness. God, I know that you're going to help us, and I know that you're going to be with us always. And for that, we say thank you. And it's in Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Bye, see you later.
Wow.
That was such an amazing story,
such
right?
Such an amazing story.
And you know, that kind of reminds me of our bottom line. And our bottom line is, I can love like Jesus. And you know, that kind of reminds me, who can love like Jesus?
I can love like Jesus.
Wait. So I can love like Jesus?
Yes.
All right, wait. So I think we should ask them the question on the count of three. One, two, three. Who can love like Jesus? I can love like Jesus. That's amazing. And you know, they also have to remember to like, share, and subscribe. So then that way they'll be able to stay up to date on all of the preschool experiences we have just for you. And for our parents, we would love to tell you about our parent Facebook group. So we would just love it if you would come on over to the parent Facebook group. So then that way you'll be able to stay up to date on all the events that your kid can attend and your kid can enjoy. But, you know, we gotta go. But we get to see them next week,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, we do.
So see you guys later.
Bye.